Boys, I'm currently waiting for the guy who confronted my girl. I'm not confronted her, but I asked her to hook up, and I have a proof on Instagram that he DM'd her saying he wants to hook up and shit. But look, if I have to box this guy, I will. I will box him, bro.
Why? Are you Ryan? Yeah. Minute, bro. Minute. Come on.
Yeah, I'm
fine. Okay, well, why are you texting my girl on Instagram? Why are you laughing? Hook up? It's not fun.
Yes, you are, bro. You DM'd her, bro. But I have a screenshot. She sent me a screenshot. It's a minute, bro. Come at me again. Try again, bro.
You want to box now? I'll box you right now on the beach.
1 minute round. I want you to try and get as much hits on me as you can. If I see that you're pretty good, okay, then I'll fight you. But like, you probably won't get any hits on me. Nigga better turn me up. 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 Nigga better turn me up.
Guys, what is going on? We're back here with another video for you guys today. Today was crazy. Well, actually, I'll say yesterday because I'm just trying to give a story about what happened. First off, because it's the next morning. So, well, first off, this kid named Ryan has been DMing my girlfriend on Instagram and shit, and we have proof, a screenshot. I'll show you guys in 1 second. A screenshot, proof that he DM'd him. DM'd my girlfriend. She sent me a screenshot to me. And I was like, Bryce, you know, this guy's DMing me. Do something about it, please. And I was like, all right, I'll handle it. And that's why I'm making this video today. All right, here's a screenshot. You can see it. His name is Ryan. I don't even know. I forget his last name. But his name is Ryan. He stole my profile picture on Instagram. Somehow he got one of my pictures and took it as his picture. And then he's asking my girlfriend to hook up. So I'm not enjoying that. And I don't think that's cool. So today I confront him and, you know, talked to him about it, and he seemed to not listen to me. So if you guys want me to box him for a part two, make sure you guys like subscribe right now. I probably will box him. So yeah, anyways, I'm gonna go right into the video. Hope you guys enjoy the confront video. Then by the way, this is real. This is not a skit. I'm dead serious. This is real. Make sure to like subscribe, get right to the video. It's real, trust me, it's real. Boys, I'm currently waiting for the guy who confronted my girl. I'm not confronting her, but I asked her to hook up, and I have a proof on Instagram that he DM'd her saying he wants to hook up and shit. But look, if I have to box this guy, I will. I will box him, bro. I don't care what he says. Well, actually, he's coming. Bro.
What do you mean? Bro, why? Are you Ryan?
Am I Ryan?
Yeah. Minute, bro. Minute. Come on.
Yeah, I'm Ryan. What's up?
Okay, well, why are you texting my girl on Instagram? Why are you asking to hook up? It's not funny.
Yeah, I'm not trying to hook up with her.
Yes, you are, bro. You DM'd her, bro. But I have a screenshot. She sent me a screenshot. Just admit it, bro. It's funny.
All right, bro. Yeah, I did it.
Yeah, but there's something funny about it. Why are you smiling?
So, yeah. All
right. What is all right? What does that mean?
I said, she's mine, bro. What's up with that?
Bro, she's not yours. Bro, I've been dating for a freaking year, a month. She's not yours.
For a year? She's been working with me since last year, bro.
That's not true, bro. She sent me DMs. She knows me, bro. She trusts me. She would send me every DM, bro. Like, she shows me every DM that she texts me, bro. Like, it's not funny. It's not texting me. Bro, why are you trying to ask me about this?
Why are you living in some fantasy world or something?
No, bro, this is real life, bro. Stop the cap, bro. Stop, bro. Just stop. It's not screwed up, bro. You're texting my girl. That's screwed up, bro. Like, come on,
bro,
dude.
She said she didn't want you anymore, so she said I'm a lot better.
She's not, bro. Come on. Stop laughing. Nothing's funny. I don't see anything funny about this.
She said that I'd take her on sunset cruises, and I...
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
What does that mean, bro? Are you dumb? Something? This isn't something cruisers, bro. This is, we're down the shore. There's something funny about that. Like, stop making shit up. Just admit it, bro. It's not funny.
That's all I can say, bro.
She did not say that because she sent me a screenshot. Put up on screen now.
So she sent you a screenshot.
Bro, I'll show you the screenshot right now.
So, bro, she's not yours.
Bro, why are you testing my camera, bro? I'm filming this because I'm gonna show her proof. I'm exposing you on my YouTube.
You can show her proof, but she's not gonna believe you, bro.
I'm gonna embarrass her on YouTube. That's what you're like.
Embarrass me on YouTube. Go ahead.
Okay, bro. Dude, I'll do it. Why are you acting so? You act like this is a funny game. It's not. There's nothing funny about it.
Kinda does seem like a game.
There's not. It's not a game. This is real. And you're texting my girl. It's not funny.
All right, bro. She said she's mine. So, you know, I don't know what else to tell you.
She never said she's mine, bro. I have a text from you. Only you. She never responded to you. She left you on scene. And you said want to hook up. Don't tell Bryce. But do you want to hook up? Literally, bro. Stop.
And she said yes. But I'm gonna tell Bryce. Never. She never said that.
She said we're gonna do it on the floor.
She never said that.
Bro, just get the camera.
No, bro. Don't touch it, bro.
Alright, bro, I'm not sure what else to tell you.
Bro, stop pushing my camera, bro.
Bro, just give me this camera.
No, no, don't take my camera, bro. You can't touch my property. You said you could touch my property. I never said that. No one said you could touch my property.
Bro, that camera's a piece of shit, dude. That camera can't show any proof.
Well, it's better quality than the words you speak, so. You're lying to me. You're basically lying to me in front of me. That's not funny.
Bro,
there's nothing funny about lying.
Bro, you're the freaking liar, dude.
How am I a liar? Tell me. You're freaking DM like. Okay, you're right. You don't make sense. All right. I'll tell you this. If you keep talking, bro, we'll do it. We'll do a boxing match.
Boxing match.
All right. Okay. I'll box you. Right. Literally, I'll box you.
All right.
What are you scared of?
Sounds good.
Are you scared?
No, I'm not scared.
Yeah. Act scared as shit. I'll box you right now.
I'll do a boxing match.
Okay, we'll do it. Well, I'll make you a deal. Okay, I'll make you a deal. If I beat you,
yeah.
Obviously she'll be mine. I'll keep her.
Okay.
If you beat me, I'll let you have her for one day.
Okay. All right.
She might not want to do it, but just for a dare, because you win the, because it's a bet, you win the fight. All right.
All right, bro. Fair deal.
All right. Well, when are we gonna do this? Because if you keep talking, bro, I'm just gonna. We gotta sell it in the fight because this is ridiculous.
I'm not following you because you said you wanted to see a real punch, dude.
Do you want to box now? I'll box you right now on the beach. All right.
No, we don't need to box.
Oh, you're being scared. No, you won't. No, you won't.
Knock you out, bro.
You ain't gonna knock me out, bro. I'll box you right there. Look, I'll box you on the beach, okay? Just do a round with me, and I'll see how you do. All right, we'll just see how it goes. You want to try it?
Okay.
You want to try a box?
Yeah.
All right, let's try it. Try me. I don't know what this guy's talking about. You want to box right now? I will.
Boxing? Yeah, bro. For like the third time, definitely, bro.
All right. Well, I'll get the gloves, and I'll be back.
Yeah, bro,
you stop following me, bro. Stop following me.
Yeah, I'm not you out, bro. You're
not gonna knock me out. Like, you're not. Stop. Just stop. Alright? Stop fighting, bro.
Yeah, bro, I will, dude. I swear to Christ.
You what? Bro, what? Alright, well, let's see how it goes. I'll prove it to you right now. Try him. I'll give you a 30-second round. Well, actually, I'll give you a minute round right now. For one round, minute long. We'll put on gloves. We'll just go in the parking lot or something, like on the street. I'll show you. See where that gold house is? We'll go to that street and we'll box. In that street. 1 minute round. I want you to try and get as much hits on me as you can. And if I see that you're pretty good, okay, then I'll fight you. But you probably won't get any hits on me. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please comment, subscribe. I'll see you very soon. Make sure to like, subscribe, because I'm probably boxing for part two. I might box him for a video. And hopefully that goes viral. Alright, brush, go let me go. Nigga better turn me up.